After our next performer, we'll take a 15-minute break, but I do have to tell you, if you heard a small child up in the balcony, that was Marty's 3-year-old son. I think the word out of his mouth was, "Mama?" By the way, Graceful Ghost, that's only the second time that's been played here at these competitions, and the first time it was played by Michael Hawley, who finished in first place in the last year that he competed. I think he competed for 3 straight competitions. But that was also the year that he transcribed note for note a recording of Art Tatum's Sweet Lorraine and played that in the second round, and that was no small feat. Our next performer comes from Yokohama, Japan, where she is a kindergarten teacher. After moving to the United States and earning a Master of Science degree, she worked for several years in the field of social science. Just 6 years ago, she picked up the piano once again and began participating in amateur competitions, and in 2009 was a finalist in competitions in Osaka and Tianjin. 2 pieces on her program, Moritz Moszkowski's Etude in A-flat major, Opus 72, number 11, and the Prelude and Toccata from Claude Debussy's Pour le Piano. Here is Yoko Taruki.